9 years of vocation in hustling and autos, Enzo Ferrari was an effective, scaring power in race and extraordinary autos at a very early stage, and now I was going to advance into this most sacrosanct of car heavenly grounds to learn of and encounter the most recent of his posterity, the F12 TDF. The TDF is a tribute to Ferrari's achievement in those noteworthy occasions, a time when street and race autos were regularly one and the same, with such epic works of art as the 250 GT Berlinetta and the SWB adaptation. Holy names! Sale costs as high as the Stelvio Pass. The TDF isn't another model, it is a radical new idea. It isn't a track auto, rather, it was developed in the soul of an opposition auto for the road, as in the 50s. The heart, soul, and throbbing pith of the F12 TDF is its 6.3-liter showstopper of mechanical designing, the Ferrari V12. It spills out 770 drive and 520 lb-ft of bend with a surging mechanical F1 conjuring orchestra the distance to 8,900 rpm. It is the reasonable number one most loved power plant I have ever experienced in a manufacturing plant road machine. Rising directly, the surge of torque just develops and develops, influencing me to feel as though I could manage the world. The fumes is a piercing cry, went with it more extensive throttle openings by a solid, thunderous admission contrast. The sound alone is justified regardless of the $490,000 sticker price. Ferrari says it's their most elevated particular yield V12 ever. Conveying that surge is a redesigned raise-mounted F1 double-crank.